Hey kids, today we're going to make crisscross apple crowns. First you're going to use 1 1/3 cups of chopped, peeled, tart apples. You're going to put this in a microwave safe bowl because we're going to throw it in a microwave. 1/3 cup chopped walnuts. 1/3 cup of raisins, and I've decided I don't want raisins in my apple pie. So you can, I'm going to leave that out. If you want to, you may as well. 3 tablespoons of sugar, 2 tablespoons of all-purpose flour, 3/4 teaspoon of cinnamon, and a dash of salt. We're going to mix this all up really well, and then we are going to put it into the microwave for 2 to 3 minutes, or until the apples are almost tender. And while that goes into the microwave, we will start to get ready the next part. So we'll be back. Okay, so actually it has finished in the microwave. It was in for only 2 minutes, and they're nice and tender right now. We started off with 1/2 cup of sugar, and I took the 3 tablespoons of sugar out of there, and we started off with 2 tablespoons of cinnamon, and used the 3/4 teaspoon in the apple mix. So we're going to put the rest of that together right now and mix that up, and we're going to be using that to sprinkle over the mixture once we are done doing this. Next, I have one package of large refrigerated flaky biscuits. These are the grands, and there are 8 of them in here. But what you want to do is you want to take each one of these, and you want to, oh, I also melted 2 tablespoons of butter in the microwave. You want to press these biscuits out to a 5-inch round, and then we're going to fill each one with 1/4 cup of the apple mixture, and we'll be right back. Okay, so on each one of these, they kind of snap back. You're going to put 1 rounded teaspoon of the cinnamon and sugar mixture. That is quite a bit. And then 1/4 cup of the apple mixture in there, and you're going to you're going to seal this up. I guess I should have floured my surface. I'm going to make sure that the seals are nice and tight, and then in an ungreased muffin pan, you're going to place the flour. We're going to place the sealed bundle into the bottom here. And then we're going to cut a little top here. Give it a little X. And then we're going to brush the tops of these with the melted butter. I have the little, my little brushy thingy in the drawer, but we'll just do this. So we'll just brush the tops with part of the melted butter, and then continue doing this for all 8 of the muffin or biscuits, and we'll be back. Okay, so I have them all ready. We're going to put them into a 350-degree oven for 18 to 22 minutes. So we'll be back. See you in 20 minutes. 20 minutes was perfect. Looks like I'm going to have to do quite a bit of scrubbing on this. Now it says to leave them sit in here for 5 minutes before you remove them. Can't wait. Crisscross apple crowns. Enjoy.